Hi, I'm Ken Hrbek. Back in 1999, the ALS Association started a snowmobile ride to raise funds for ALS. My father passed away from this dreaded disease back in 1982, and I've joined the ride. Last year, we raised over $500,000 on this Blizzard Tour snowmobile ride from Duluth to Vermilion to Two Harbors back to Duluth, all to raise funds for ALS. So anything you can donate or help us out and get the word out on ALS, we'd appreciate it.